Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Officials are investigating after two children, 11 and 14, were hospitalized from nearly drowning in a pool in Gloucester County. The incident happened at a home on Woods Road in Monroe Township. The New Jersey Narcotics Enforcement Officers Association has named Ocean County Prosecutor Bradley Billimer Prosecutor of the Year. He was commended for strengthening relationships with local law enforcement partners and his dedication to combating substance abuse.